box two out to $3.50. They're being placed away. Light on. We're set to go race three at Gawler. And the shorty into $1.55 now. Nova Cascade. It's got the yellow jacket. They're set. Racing, Nova Cascade second away. Hayride Hewitt led them up early, but Nova Cascade charges to the lead and put three on them. Hayride Hewitt now second out wider. Dwarshus around them improves, and then Boombox Cheeky. Next rival, Karen and Magic Burner. Running along here is Nova Cascade. Moving up Dwarshus pretty boldly. Dwarshus and Nova Cascade. Dwarshus takes a lead, a double for Turner. Dwarshus beats Nova Cascade. A big gap away, Boombox Cheeky. Then came Magic Burner from Hayride Hewitt and rival Karen. The time here around 23:40. Gee, a lovely mid-race move by the reserve there. He was really deep. He had to push around three or four of them and charged out after the early leader who had speed to burn Nova Cascade, the shorty early. But Dwarshus proving too solid. 9, 5, 1, and 8. 9 Dwarshus for Don Turner. Race to race double. Second going to 5 Nova Cascade, Tony Nobes. And 3-1, Boombox Cheeky for Charlie Adcock. So it's 9-5-1. 8 is 4th after race 3 here at Gawler Greyhounds.